When you're an icon, you don't make an ad. You make the anti-ad.
The following is a paid message. For a chip so iconic, we don't need to name it. No logos, no gimmicks, just those red and blue bags with the stuff you love in it. Man, you know the brand. It's the three-sided crunch that had you trade your buddies for it if they packed a pack at lunch. No logo, but our name's on the tip of your tongue. Shake it for crumbs when the bag is done. Of that cheesy, spicy, crispy, crunchy flavored pack bodega snack that rhymes with, I need those. But an ad with no logo? It's another level.
Now that's some shit only an iconic brand can do. When you're an icon, you take your logo off the bag. When you're an icon, you sponsor the VMAs without saying your name once.
Brought to you by a chip so iconic, we don't need to name it.
When you're an icon, you get social platforms to break their own rules and become the first brand to go completely brandless. When you're an icon, you don't need a website, just an emoji. People know who you are before you tell them.
Doritos.
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 Now you just have us associating all triangles with Doritos.
When you're an icon, people make ads for you. And they share them everywhere. And when your legal team says you can't make an ad without a logo, you don't take no for an answer.
No, we are not doing a brandless commercial.
Because an icon can't be ignored. This was a case study for